moped after I got done with it. We gave it a sound system. It's a really loud exhaust. Well, I'm going to start out. Here's the air intake I built for it. The stock thing that went underneath it here. That didn't work so well. It worked fine, just not for my standards. Got some speakers over here. Underneath of the seat, there's a subwoofer. I'll play that for you guys. The little amp underneath here as well. Any day now.
Way back on the radio dial, fire got lit inside a bright-eyed child. Every note just wrapped around a soul, from steel guitars to Memphis all the way to rock and roll.
Yeah, it sounds pretty good from where I'm standing here. I don't know how it sounds through the camera. But that's the sound system. I added some underglow. See me coming, always. A lot of people think that's cool. Some questions I get asked, can I hear it? The sound system when I'm riding? The answer is yes, I can hear it clear as day, even over my exhaust. Which sounds like this. I bored that out. That turns a lot of heads because moped ain't supposed to be making that noise. I put a picture up a little bit earlier of what it used to look like. I peeled off all the decals. I thought those looked dumb. I just broke 3,000 miles the other day. Can't really see that at all. But when I got it, it was just over 1,000 miles. And this is a year later. So, here's my moped.